The European Parliament receives the Freedom Prize against the background of Russia's continued brutal and illegal invasion of Ukraine. I see Lithuanian colleagues here who had long warned us that Putin's ambitions were in direct opposition to what Europe stands for, that the independence of neighbours to the east was in jeopardy.